Three Westlake police cruisers respond after they're warned by other pursuing police that their 10-year-old is approaching their area. At this point, the child has been speeding down the highway for almost 15 minutes after he took off in his dad's car. Westlake police pick up the chase at Crocker Bassett Road, and after a few minutes, it looks like the child is slowing down to give up. But as he comes up on the exit for 611, the child guns the car again, traveling at close to 70 miles an hour. Other jurisdictions respond. Westlake officers are told the Sheffield police are deploying stop sticks up ahead. The officer moves up next to the gray Infiniti, hoping to make it run over those stop sticks, but the 10-year-old makes a dangerous move. Watch the police officer in the video.
All right, he is going off-road. He is almost into opposing traffic.
Look again. The 10-year-old almost sideswipes a gray pickup, and an officer has to run out of the way of pursuing units. The chase then hits very high speeds, 80, 83, and 93 miles an hour, speeding through a construction zone and finally winding up on the Turnpike Access Road. It's here that the State Patrol takes over the chase. The 10-year-old is moving faster and smashes through the Turnpike gate. He would later continue to elude police and the State Patrol for another 20 minutes before state troopers are finally able to pin the car and stop this chase.